Today is the 8th day of the CBI investigation in the mysterious death of Sushant Singh Rajput. Today, after 8 days, the CBI called Riya Chakraborty the main accused in this entire matter. So far, as we already been seeing, the CBI is looking into the entire ambit, entire complaint of the father of Sushant Singh Rajput over the FIR that was filed in Bihar. The CBI has taken over the case from there after getting the jurisdiction from the Supreme Court. Today, on the 8th day, as we all saw, Riya Chakraborty summoned by the CBI, and she faced a lot of tough questions. Before we get into the line of questioning of Riya Chakraborty, we need to tell our viewers that in the last 7 days, we've been seeing the close associates of Riya Chakraborty being questioned time and again by the CBI. We saw Pithani being questioned, Siddharth Pithani, Neeraj, the cook, Samuel Miranda, Rajat Mewati. All the associates who were close to Sushant Singh Rajput were questioned by the CBI. The CBI was first trying to find out what happened in the last 2 days of the investigation. We're trying to piece together what happened on the 13th, on the 14th, and after getting confirmation from all about these information from the associate, they then called in Riya Chakraborty. They've also checked the statement that they've given to the Enforcement Directorate. And from what we've also learned from our sources is that the CBI is finding a lot of inconsistencies in the statements that have been given by these associates of Sushant Singh Rajput. Now, the CBI has called Riya Chakraborty, and today was the first time Riya Chakraborty who was summoned by the CBI. Shovik was also present with Riya Chakraborty. And the line of questioning that the CBI had asked Riya Chakraborty was basically about their relationship with Sushant Singh Rajput. What happened, what was the reason that she had to leave on the 8th? What was their association with the other members of the house, be it Siddharth Pithani, be it Neeraj, be it Samuel Miranda? What were the financial transactions that were going on between Sushant Singh Rajput and Riya Chakraborty? They wanted details about the Europe trip, what had happened in the Europe trip, what was going on at that point of time, why was Shovik also accompanying them if they were a couple and they had gone for a trip. So all these were the questions that the CBI wanted to ask. The CBI also wanted find out from Riya Chakraborty that why didn't she pick up the SOS call of Sushant Singh on the 14th when he had called. So these were the questions that the CBI wanted to find their answers on. They wanted to piece together whether the statement given by Siddharth Pithani, a statement given by Neeraj and the other associate match to the statement given by Riya Chakraborty. So as this was the first day of questioning, there are more and more days, days of questioning that is lined up for Riya Chakraborty. She will be called in again and again because now they will have to ask her questions about different things about their lifestyle is something that the CBI has to look into. As we already saw, the CBI has done a recce of the crime scene also. They've gone there twice and done an entire recreation of the place to find out what had happened those days. So now with the CBI taking over the investigation, we've also seen the narcotics department also tightening their loose around the people who were involved in this entire matter. Gaurav Arya has been sent a summons, and the NCB in Goa has also kicked in trying to find out the entire nexus that has been involved in this. And this was exposed after Times Now did an entire story on the entire drug mafia that was involved in Bollywood. So now we have three agencies looking into the entire matter. We have the claims of Riya Chakraborty, where she has claimed herself to be innocent in this entire matter. She has clearly asked questions regarding the fact what had happened from 8th to 14th when she was not with Sushant. She also has put the blame on the family, while the family has put the blame on Riya Chakraborty. So this is what is happening with regards to this case. Now it's very clear that the CBI will be the last nail in this entire story. It will be their word against the entire word, because the CBI's investigation will finally give us all the answers that the nation is waiting with regards to the mysterious death of the late actor Sushant Singh Rajput. Bringing you this report is Mohammad Wajiullah with Suraj for Times Now.